character have those depressing moments where you wish that your fictional crush could just hold you and tell you all these nice things that no one in the world could ever put into words, telling you that you have to stay strong even when you feel weak. Just try it and get up, and that they love you so, so much. But to only wake up to the sad truth that they're not real, they're just fictional, just from a game, book, or anime, etc. And to make it even worse, people tell you that they're not real, telling you to stop liking them and get a life. It sucks that they say it over and over and over and over. It hurts. I hate having fictional crushes. I know they're not real, and it hurts. Does anyone get that? Or is it just me obsessing over another fictional character again? If so, I'm sorry for wasting your time by watching this. Goodbye.